First of all, congratulations. It's a big challenge, not only for Kurds, not only for Iraqi Kurdistan, but also for this region, because Kurdistan is the very important element of regional stability. I think new Prime Minister of Kurdistan, new Prime Minister from Erbil, should open the dialogue with Baghdad, with Iraq state, with new Prime Minister of Iraq. I think that our role, the role of the European Parliament, the role of the European Union, is to support dialogue and support also the Kurdish society, Kurdish community. Because we should remember, we must remember about the big efforts of this Kurdish community in the fight, in the battle against ISIS. This Sunday I'm going to Baghdad, to Iraq, for meetings with representative of Iraqi government. I will be the representative of the European Parliament, official delegation. By the way, this week my very close colleague, a minister from Prime Minister office in Poland, Minister Madam Bata Kempa, was in Erbil for the political conversation with the new Prime Minister, and the subject of the conversation is our humanitarian aid for Kurdistan.